In this video, we step back in time with historic vehicles, including an entire train. We take a walk around Bury, which is just outside Manchester in England. And we end the day with an incredible afternoon tea. Join us. The Bury Transport Museum is housed in a gorgeous Grade II listed building and is located just across the street from where we took the Heritage steam train. It's small but packed with historic transportation vehicles, including an entire train. Many of the vehicles are open so you can go in or have a look inside them. And one of the vehicles, the Yellow Way coach, had someone inside to explain what Yellow Way coaches did. It was a great way to step back into the history of transportation and well worth a visit.
Thank you.
After the Transport Museum, we took a short walk around Barrie, and we did some shopping. Now, this is just a very short walk. It's not everything in Barrie, but just some interesting things we saw along the way. After a walk around Barrie and some shopping, we had afternoon tea at Tina's Tea Room, which is inside the Barrie Art Museum. There were afternoon teas for gentlemen and afternoon teas for ladies, and the gentleman's one could have fed two or three people. It was really good. I would go back there anytime. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe, and we'll see you next time.